So, linear march and skip. I start off with a march. Once I get better at the linear skip, you can just go right into that. But first they have to find that rhythm. So I talk about driving through the floor. So I want to punch, drive one leg to the floor, punch the opposite knee up. Same thing, opposite arm, opposite leg. I want to be elastic and I want to be on the balls of my feet. Hopefully that won't happen in the march, but that'll happen in the skip. So I'm here marching in place. Dorsiflexion from the toe, pulling, knee comes up, the toe comes up.